my channel. If you're new here, my name is Vivi. Welcome. On this channel, I do mostly haul and styling video, and a little bit of it has to do with my reselling business. If that's something you're interested in after watching this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. That would mean a lot to me. Today, I have pieces that I will be listing on Poshmark account. I'm FancynChic on there. And I also have my reselling business is FancynChic Style. All those links are going to be linked down below. I will be listing and I will try to model it. If not, I will have a picture on the side. I hope you enjoyed this video. So without further ado, let's get started. So first, I'm wearing this chunky cable knit cardigan. I really love this cardigan. It's like a oatmeal kind of color. It's really oversized. I think this is a size medium. This is a size medium. This is perfect for now, for the spring, for the fall season. And it's just something to keep you cozy around the house. So this is what it looks like. You can belt this. You style it over any dresses, pants, whatever. You know, chunky knit is always just to give you some cozy vibe. Next item, and this, the brand on this is Moon and something. I'll put the brand on the screen, and I'll try to link everything. By the way, thank you so much to all those who purchased after watching my Poshmark collaboration video. I appreciate you guys. I appreciate your support in my small business, and I appreciate you watching these videos. Thank you so much. So second is this beautiful sweater. I love this sweater. Look at the color. This is so beautiful. This can be paired with a whole lot. It's Forever 21. This is a size small, new with tag. And yeah. So this can even be paired with these jeans. I'm going to try it on so you guys can see. So yes, this is what this sweater looks like. This is really, really beautiful. The cardigan sweater. So as you can see, this can be paired with white pants with this color. It's like burnt orange with a tan pants, with a cream pants, denim, whatever you want to pair this with. I love it. You can belt it if you want. The next item is this beautiful H&M sweater. I don't think I've ever worn this. It has some pearl details in the front. Very beautiful. Tan color. Is a size small. This is also new with tag. Here's the back of it. I'll post a picture of me modeling this on the side so you can see what it looked like, what the fit looked like. And this does not itch at all. It's very, very soft and comfortable. Next, I have this beautiful Zara, sort of like a satin material top. This will look so nice over tights, leggings, stuff like that. It has a wide sleeves. This, I think it's supposed to fit oversized, even though it's an extra large. The problem with this, it has a little pooling at the back of it, and this will reflect the price. I wanted to make clear that on Poshmark, items are a little expensive on Poshmark because Poshmark takes out 20%. But if you shop through my website, whatever you're comfortable with, if you shop through my website, it will be a lot cheaper than Poshmark, and it's also free shipping on everything on there. So take advantage of that and make sure you check out my website. So yeah, so this will be so nice with these jeans or any kind of leggings. Next item is this beautiful tan cardigan sweater. Look at the fringe details. I just love the fringe details on this. So pretty. And this, a model also. I'll put a picture of it up here. Here's the back. The fringe details just going on. It's a size small. It's slightly oversized. New attack. Next item is this H&M snakeskin dress. This is really, really pretty. This is size, this one is a Euro 36 UK 8. And I'm a size small to medium. And it fits pretty nice. So I say if you're a size small or medium, this will fit pretty nice. It comes with a belt. I only worn this once. And I don't think I'm going to wear it again. So I thought I should list it. The next item is this beautiful J.Lo blazer. It's a full snakeskin print. This is really beautiful. I feel like this will go perfectly with an all white outfit, all black, or mix and match. That would be really, really nice. A tan outfit also, brown. This, a nice denim. Let me try this on so you guys can see. So like I said, I am a small to medium, and this fits so nice. It has one button, make it look so chic. So yeah, so this is how it fits. So lightweight, and I feel like it can go with anything. Also, the next item is this Y-leg pants. It has a lining that comes stuck up to here. It has pockets. It has a tie in the front. It's a size extra small, but this would fit a small also. Sienna Sky is the brand. Very wide leg, chic pants. The slip, like I said, comes up to here. This looks so nice, and this goes so well with the Zara bodysuit. It's a size, the Zara bodysuit is a size small, new attack. Worn it once to model. And I just love the floral puff sleeve share. This will look so nice paired with this. And even with this blazer that I'm wearing. And also, I think this all black look will look so nice with a Zara blazer. This is a nice Zara red blazer, new with tag, size medium. Double breasted. This is just so chic. It has that tuxedo look, tuxedo style at the lapel. This is a really, really nice blazer. So that would look nice with a red bottom. I'll put a picture of me modeling it on the side. And yeah. So that's it for the clothing for today's haul. I have a couple of accessories. I'm gonna come a little closer. I have a couple of accessories that I would like to show you guys. First accessory I have is this beautiful four-letter bag, double handle. Here's the inside, pretty spacious. It has a pocket right here, a hook. I also have a hook right here, if you could see it. And this is new attack, cute little bag with bird prints all over it. This will be listed. Next item is this Who What Wear brown purse. I just love this purse, but I don't think I'm gonna wear it again. It has a nice bold detail in the front, has a crossbody stripe, and here's the back of it. It's in like new condition. I think I only worn this like once or twice. This is a really beautiful purse. So the next accessory item is this beautiful Coach purse. This has a thick stripe. Here's the inside, so pretty pink. It has some light wear at the corners. I'll state that on the listing and post a picture of the wear so you guys can see it up close. But this is a really beautiful purse. Also, the next item, I have two of these. I have one for myself. It's this mango purse. It's sold out everywhere. This big chain and chunky chain is in style. If you don't like chunky chain on your neck or anywhere else, I feel like having it on a bag is a way to go. This is like new. And here's the inside. So, yeah. So all these items will be listed. And lastly are the shoes I will be listing. I love this. If this was in my size, I would have kept it. This Zara, it's this Euro 37. I think it's a size 7 or 8. I'm not sure. I just love the color, the new color, and the quilted detail in the front. Just the bottom. Just the bottom. The heels, I think it's like 2 inches, which is sort of comfortable for, like, you know, if you have to wear this to work outside of the house. This is really pretty, slim back, closed toes heels. The next item is this beautiful steam matting, sort of like Chanel style cap toe heels. I love this slim back shoes. This is a size 9 medium. The heels are pretty thick. Here's the bottom. And it's in like new condition. Next are these boots. They are Forever 21. I love these boots, but it's really annoying. Full suede boots. They are really annoying. I love the heel. Look at the bottom. I only wore this like once. It's a size 9. It has a zip on the side. This just won't stay up, so pretty annoying. If you don't mind wearing it like scrunch up, that would be a nice way to go. I could probably try that and see. Yeah, I'll try that and see if I if it looks good, I'm gonna hold on to it. But if not, you'll see it listed on my site and on Poshmark. So lastly, before I go, I have this beautiful Zara booties. These are really, really pretty. What is it? Tan color, new with tag. Here's the bottom. The heels are pretty nice, lace up, square toes. This looks so chic. I feel like this can go with any outfit. And yeah. So guys, like I said, these items will be a lot cheaper on my website compared to Poshmark. I'm gonna list it on Poshmark, Mercari, and on my FancynChic style site. I also have an Instagram account that I post all these items that are new in that I'm gonna be listing. If you're looking for anything to add to your wardrobe that has been sold out, check out my site and let me know if you're from YouTube, and I'll probably give additional discount because you guys really help support this channel and my business. So thank you always for watching, and if you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below. And as always, thank you. I'll talk to you guys later.